Lux. 291. He said he went to a 91. He said he got some crazy stuff.
They get to catch the football. They get to score touchdowns. They get to do dances. And you're not right. really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
Mm-hmm. He just bought packs. That's all. Yep.
Toss play. We wanted more excitement, more tension, more decision making. To who? Guess in the NFL, and now they're going to have it. This 2-point conversion.
No, he can sell it. Yeah, he can sell it.
They don't want to kick the extra.
Yeah, all that stuff in them packs. It's just some of the stuff. Like if you open a pack and it's a journey pack or something like that, you can't sell that stuff.
Past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Patriots taking the field on offense, coming off a touchdown on their last drive, Phil.
Yeah, they did it.
He wouldn't tell me. He said, just play me and you'll see. But he done completed like 7 of the legend sets, he said.
On target today.
First down at the 24. Brady to end on his way. The 30, the 20, the 10.
So he probably did. He was saying he would just play for fun. I just be trying to concentrate on this. Yeah, I am too. You gotta start like buying a couple cards here. You should be pulling some decent. Like, don't just say a team terrible like because you haven't heard of the people. Like, look at the people like they giving you in the packs. Look at their stats. And then go from there. They're probably way better than you think.
There is Andrew Luck, and this has to be the make or break moment in this ball game, partner.
And I'm sure he is not worried about that, Jim. We've seen him in this situation so many times, and I'll say this, most of the time he comes through and gets it done.
Andrew Luck in shotgun formation. Bush has got no one's gonna get him now. The 30, the 20, the 10 in stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy, gets a touchdown pass.
Block. Oh, he gone.
And here's the toss. So, 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. The 49ers setting up here for the kickoff.
Nothing to tell.
No return here. The 49ers secondary could not stop the pass on the last series.
Well, they were just too timid. They were giving up too much room, making some of the throws too easy for the quarterback. Man, you got a man up. Get up there tight and cover these guys closely.
First down at the 20. Intercepted. Tackle's made.
Sometimes as a quarterback, you just misjudge the talent on the other side. And what a play by the linebacker picking off the pass. What a pair of hands also.
The 49ers offense heading back onto the field to start the drive after the result of their last possession was a touchdown. You think they've got another one in them, partner?
Oh, I absolutely do. I mean, just look at them. They got a good
I just completed
team. The
it.
Quarterback has great confidence and talent. And you put those things together, that makes you good. It makes you dangerous. And I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down there again.
Takes the knee. This was a close one. It came down to the wire. What's that feeling on the sideline right now on the winning side?
Oh, it's awesome. When games are close, you're down on the sideline, you look up there every once in a while, and you go, oh, I hope we can find a way to win this game today. They did it. It is truly extremely exciting once you get it done.
For Phil Simms and all the crew,
wow. Jim Nance saying that was so a long road. All right, guys, this in the stream, and guys that will be watching this YouTube video, I'm going to go ahead and open the Jameis Winston. I'm not going to open the Game Changer. Well, I'll open the Game Changer pack on the screen, too, so you guys can see everything and then also see the end of that game. NFL journey completed, 160 of 160. That is an accomplishment, guys. I can get some sleep now. I've been trying to stay up to catch and finish this mug. I'm not even going to worry about the gauntlet right now. I'm going to go ahead and open this Jameis Winston so you guys can see. I got six packs to open. Let's see. Let's open these captain badges. I know y'all don't care about that. And this is the last captain badge. All right, captain badge contract pack. Let's go ahead and open that. We got another one of those. All right, now we got the game changer journey bundle. 90 overall Jameis Winston. That is awesome. 77 speed, 98 throw power, 95 short, 85 mid, and 86 deep. Some people say he doesn't play like a 90 overall. We may give him a couple of games and maybe play a season or two with him, but I think we probably need to get him on the auction block as soon as possible. So, not sure what this is. Oh, NFL Master, NFL Journey. Cool. That's for the Mutt Master set, I guess. Captain Badge Pack. Again. Alright, let's get this Game Changer pack open, and then that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. Maybe we can pull an elite for you. 75 Broderick Bunkley, Patriots home jersey, Chip Kelly, Joel Dressen, Louis Delmas, Gary Graham, no elite shit, Gold Badge, Captain Munderland. Doug Baldwin, 82. That's a good card. 82 receiver. Donald Butler. No elites, folks. Wow, that's a big pack. Not to hit one elite, but it's probably some good cards to sell in the. But it's all gravy. We're done with the thing. Yeah, I can help you. Yeah. Or, hold on, help you how? Oh, yeah, you know they added it. You talking about put it in the auction house? Okay. Yeah, you know they added the little thing now where you can just push L button and it goes straight to the auction house with the card. You can go straight there. So you can see how much they're selling for. Jameis Winston going for 43K. But let's compare him to Andrew Luck. You would or wouldn't? Yeah. I mean, I got 287 Andrew Lucks that I can't sell that's stuck on my team. This would just be a 50K card that's just sitting here. I'm going to have to use this Andrew Luck for a while. He got 98 throw power and his 95 short, the same medium, and 86 deep. Man, I may try him out. His speed ain't that much less than Luck, but that's just gonna suck to have him on my team and got Luck and them sitting there. Two Lucks sitting there. Really? I mean, he may be the best budget quarterback though. I mean, I got almost 400K in coins, so I'm not like hurting for coins. But I mean, yeah, I feel you though.